Australian 22 towards the plantation. The good news is it's on the
We were just through there as well.
A55 eastbound is closed. We're exiting between junctions 2 and 3. Hollyhead to the valley. They're using the A5 for diversion. Traffic's going really well there. A1, first of all, northbound between Newark and Doncaster. It's closed at the A634 Blythe South Junction to the A614 Bortree Road. That's following an accident. Also, not too far away, the A46 north of Newark, we've got at the A17-A1 Newark Showground Tunnel. Right on that roundabout, there's an accident. Now, we're in the process of recovery, says Kerry. It's just been to the friendly farmer park. That's having an effect on all roads, the A46, A17, and the A1 while they deal with that. Thanks for your updates, by the way. A14 eastbound, the west of Huntington, Porsche block with an accident 22 to 23 towards the Skittles interchange. And then problems with the M11, southbound, closed completely between 5 and 4 down to Woodford. What's happening is taking traffic off through the works unit. One's by the side of the M11, so it's officially closed, but you're going through that long queue of more approaches. And I've just got finally some news about the Limehouse Link Tunnel. If you're heading in or out of London, they've just closed that for security alert. So all traffic on all approaches, absolutely good. Now, back in half an hour.
Okay, it's now 4 to 4, which means we're kind of, let me think here, 15, about 19 minutes and 24 hours away from serious jobs.